Hello students, the answer to the following question will be that photosynthesis